A man who escaped from a halfway house in Louisville is caught in Grant County. A Kentucky state trooper pulled over Daryl McIntosh on a routine traffic stop in Crittenden. Troopers say he got out of the car and ran, but a trooper caught him. McIntosh faces drugs, weapons, fleeing, and escape charges. He's in the Grant County Detention Center.